This video is brought to you by jnjtropicalstore.com. All right, top five goals in the NPFL match day 26. Before we get into this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you very much. And at number five, AGK Uzoichi gets us off with a powerful header for Sunshine Stars against Dakata FC, rises up at the back of post and puts it into the net, leaving the goalkeeper with no chance. Nice cross from the right wing. He gets up and connects with a powerful header and good enough for number five. And at number four, Ubon Friday comes in and volleys a nice ball into an open net, left wide open. Aqua United against Heartland FC. Ubon Friday scores for Aqua United. Nice goal by Ubon Friday. Good enough for number four. And at number three, Silas Wankwo right here. Whoop! Gets past his man and slots it into the back of the net. Nice one for Silas Wankwo. Nassau United against Warri Wolves. Ball fall kindly to him after a mistake. Still dribbles past the man and slides the ball into the net. There was a lot of work to be done. And at number two, we got two different goals. First from Ifan Yubaz, Ekene Awazie. Nice strike. Goalkeeper left with no chance. Powerful strike. Ball goes through his gloves and everything into the net. And in the same match, we have Stephen Jude, Rude Jude himself, with a nice strike against Ifan Yubaz, Kwara United. Nice touch to set up the shot. And even though three defenders were approaching, he still slotted it right in the right position. Goalkeeper could not reach that. Good enough for number two. And at number one, we have Sunday Williams. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Beautiful strike by him. Takes it off his chest. Nice bicycle kick. Beautiful kick into the back of the net. Goalkeeper stood no chance. He saw everything but could do nothing. Sunday Williams, Warri Wolves against Nassau United. Good enough for number one. Those are the top goals of match day 26. Thank you for watching.
Peace.